Go.
You're fishing off the dock.
How to fillet a tuna. Go.
And Dean gave him some straps off of the fish. And they cut a nice size snapper off of here. I had it for dinner that night.
What these other guys that are in here, can you eat those?
Yeah, you can eat them.
Oh, they're delicious. The snapper are really good.
The one with the black stripe is a snapper. That one right there? The black stripe on his eye?
That's a snapper.
The one with the black spot is a bream.
Oh, okay.
With the spot on the tail? That's a bream, yeah.
It's a beautiful fish. There
he is. He's just missing about 80 pounds or so.
But he's still edible.
You're all going to enjoy my
You big fighter?
When I was bringing him in, I thought he was down there. I don't know, man.
Well, you were the one reeling him in, so is he a fighter?
Well, I don't know if it was really fighting with that other thing.
Yeah, exactly.
Spread bar pulls a lot too. Dragging the one.
Woke up the next morning and I said, you? You about to drink scotch, honey?
Nope. Not banned.
But he did have some with Bob. He did have a gentleman's pour with Bob on Bob's birthday.
He had a nip.
Dean, what about that green sailboat? Do you know anything about that?
Been there a while, yeah. I don't know who belongs to.
Oh my God, beautiful.
You said my Hobie cat over here?
Yeah.
Yeah. You think where that little green boat is over here?
Okay.
Right over here.
That was yours, the Hobie cat was down there?
Yeah.